you think we could go again? Do you think you'll have the opportunity to do it over? Well, what if you're not given the opportunity? What if you come to find out that it's none of it's, that was it. That was it. I know. No, I'm not even talking about what are you living for? What are you working towards? Heaven and hell. I'm talking about, purely squandered time. Every moment. Every moment of squandered time. Generally, you don't even know what you're talking about. You just go through the motions. Like right now, whatever this is, if it becomes anything, you know, it boils down to what do you want to do with your time? Such a fucking commodity. I used to tell myself that I wouldn't, that I wasn't going to live a life of regret. You know, naive. Even living in moments and saying, I'm not gonna regret this, I'm going to do this. And I will suffer the consequences without regret. Because of some notion that I might learn something, you know. Perseverance, strength, but little did I know that it was just histrionics, or the environment, me creating more chaos.
Like another chance.
Living.
In
some sort of chaos.
Well, that is to say, I'm the master.
Because
of prophecies.
Perhaps that's how I define my strength. I don't know how I fucking define my strength. I don't know. That's to say, I have strength.
It's been with me the whole time. But it sort of blossoms.
Guess I'll let him talk.
Into something I didn't expect.
Maybe he has something better to say.
Just the things inside my door.
Let's listen.
Inside these windows.
Nice windows, man. Between. But it's true. apathy. I'm very familiar with apathy. You know, sort of bleakness. I'm always trying to... I don't fucking know if I'm trying to do anything other than sound profound or interesting. Something's gotta be true, though, in here, in all of this.
Seems unfair.
There he comes again.
Of course it always was. Something's gotta give.
Well, I agree with that.
Something's gotta give.
Yeah.
Let's check this one out.
Your host.
I'm afraid to touch the handle, though.
Right.
My hand is forward. My fingers.
You gotta keep going.
Touch. Brass. Is it brass? Copper? I don't know.
You cannot destroy the metal.
Some sort of alloy. I guess. Fuck it. There I go. Who are you?
Yeah, I'm putting up some sort of distance in general. I mean, some lo-fi depression for sure, but
silent kisses on ruby lips, finally we can change.
I don't know, shake it all off, shake it all up.
Silent kisses.
Shake it up, shake it off.
Silent kisses on the Catholic couch. Sure beats getting down at the altar. Polka dots and those higher shoes. Here come me clear climbing around. I see his eyes
always the fear of, you know, looking back and realizing you fucked up. And then what's the one of the fundamentals? Own it. Can you? What if the pain is too much? Or what if you just don't want to go there for whatever reason, because you're scared or somebody is scared to go back to those moments? It's their right? Like their human, not their fucking American right, but it's their human right to just try to survive. You know, fucked up as the survival might be, existing in fucked upness constantly. Is that their right?
Not so tough now.
Yeah.
You're a liar.
I don't know, I'm all over the place.
What do you think you're from?
Precisely. What's the matter?
A, B, C.
What do you think?
A, B,
you're a fraud.
A, B, C.
Precisely.
A, B, C. A, B, C.
I had hoped we had more time.